Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead. Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons. Ain't no matter to me what I kill. Let them come.
Takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Greymane or Battleborn? Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn? New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn? Then I say, well met, friend. I could tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you.
Long live the Empire.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
The law and you disrespect me.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweir. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsweir ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Matter of fact, I do. They've been fair enough with me, far as I can tell. And a Nord knows a liar when she sees one. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Farewell.
Well met, Traveler. What brings you to Whiterun? Ah, so it's gold you're after, then. You need only ask about it. Plenty of folk in Whiterun with too much fat and gold to be bothered doing anything for themselves. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall, Yorvaskar. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. You'll want the Bannered Mare. See old Hulda. She'll keep you swimming in mead. But mind the bard, Mikael. Poncy little milk drinker, that one. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We Battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Greymanes. Our family's been closest kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem. Ah, man gives bards a bad name. We Nords have a long history as warrior poets. I am proud to count myself among them. But Mikael, he sings only for gold and the affections of wenches. He dishonors our traditions. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
You look awful. Better not get me sick. Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
Money, you laggard. What else? It always comes down to coin. The Greymanes have deep roots in Whiterun, but so do we. Difference is, we're rich, and Vignar hates it. Oh, and they hate it too, all their big talk of pride and honor. And what have they got to show for it? Beggar's rags and stale bread. We've got the same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth. No wonder they envy us.
Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe-draggers. It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true,
The Vignar Greymane and his lot are one of Whiterun's oldest and, depending on who you ask, most respected clans. I don't dispute that. But it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly to the past. What they call honor and tradition, I call ignorance. Battleborn is a name out of legend, sung in the songs of old and heard in deeds of valor for 100 generations. For Clan Battleborn, they cry in the mead halls, first into the fray and last to quit their ale. We've got honor, wealth, and titles too, aye, and buxom women to warm your bed on a cold Skyrim night. Now, if that don't answer your question, then no words will. You watch yourself out there.
Staying safe, I hope?
I ain't done nothing.
Ulfred.
What? Why are you looking at me?
Great Clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you
only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Then we got nothing more to talk about. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Sure, whatever.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person. In mortal life, Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts. Talos mastered the power of the voice, and with it he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject. Because the so-called Emperor is a coward. That's right, I said coward! Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it the White Gold Concordat. Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here, and in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat.
May Talos guide you, always.
damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
What do you need?
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Trouble? Staying safe, I hope. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
My lord, please. This is no time.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
I just think we
Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. You know about Helgen? The Jarl will want to speak to you personally. Approach.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going.
Faringer, go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
I'm not surprised you've never heard of it. Even I used to think it was just a myth. But not anymore. The Dragon War was a real event, although only the barest glimmer of the actual events has come down to us. Far back in the mythic era, the dragons were worshipped as gods in Skyrim. Many of the monumental ruins that still dot the landscape were in fact built as temples to the dragons. The details are lost, but at some point, the Nords rebelled. After a long and terrible war, the Nords overthrew their dragon overlords. Oh no, many were killed, of course, but many survived into historical times. Why, this very palace was built by one of Balgruuf's ancestors to hold a captive dragon. Hence its name, Dragon's Reach. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task. A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold. Sadly, no. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf One Eye once did. What a fascinating conversation that would be. If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
What are you still doing here? The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority, remember? I'll put it simply so you'll understand. I advise the Jarl in matters of magic. If the Hold is faced with any threats or mysteries of a magical nature, I am called upon to explain things and suggest a course of action. Hopefully that answer will satisfy you. Good day.
Mm-hmm.